Lion versus crocodile, who would win? Lions own the savannah, weigh around 420 pounds with a height of 4 feet. Their bite force hits about 650 psi. These big cats boast power speed topping 50 mph with sharp teeth. With keen senses, especially sight, they're strategic hunters using strength and teamwork in fights. Lions are built for power, not just speed, making them formidable predators. Crocodiles are aquatic tanks weighing up to 2,200 pounds and stretching 17 feet long. Their bite? A monster. 3,700 psi top in the animal kingdom. They've got a jaw full of dagger-like teeth. Crocs rely on stealth and power, lurking underwater before ambushing prey with a death roll. Though slower on land, they're masters in water, using brute force and surprise in attacks. In battle, the croc's size and power give it an edge over the lion. If it ambushes at the water, it's game over for the lion, dragged under in a flash on land. The lion could strike with smart, fast bites, but it's a long shot. Most likely, the croc lands a crushing bite.